Jenna with Boujee Diecast Collectibles, the Hot Wheel Girl. So I'm out at the Dredge today. I did bring some cars just to see how they would like glisten in the light. If you know, you know. It's this really cool place. It's like a private beach out here. Well, it's not private. It's open to the public, but only some people know.